Asia. If we could only speed things up, maybe we'd still have time to squeeze in a little fun and adventure at the end.